here at Camp K9 for our March class graduation. And I know this is a couple of days faster than we thought it was going to be, but that's okay. We're excited to get you all home. This is going to be an abbreviated graduation, obviously. We're doing it faster and we're doing it shorter because of the COVID-19 virus. We want to get you all home, back to your family, safe and sound. So that's the plan. But we don't want to deny you the awesome opportunity to kick off life right over there as a graduate. So everybody's passed. This is good stuff. Spread silence. We'll just get going and we'll rock and roll. Our first graduates are Erica and Keela. Join Brett right up here, please. Keela was sponsored by Veterans United Foundation. I got
your photo. What is it?
We appreciate our friends at Veterans United. And Keela was rescued by North Carolina Rescue. Dana and Kane. Kane was sponsored by K9s for K9s and our good friend Lynn Vernon. Lynn Vernon and K9s for K9 has been sponsoring K9s for Warriors almost since we began. Lynn Vernon is not a lady to be messed with. She is awesome. They voted on the name Kane. Kane was in it, so it means warrior in lots of different languages. Kane comes from San Antonio Animal Control, all the way from Texas. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, next we have Leah and Johnson. Sharia Kavanaugh sponsored Johnson. And Johnson was an owner surrender. It was a beautiful pup with a curly tail. Can't go wrong. Sponsored by Riding Into History, our awesome supporters over there. They have a great event every year, the Motorcycle Concourse event. Luke was named in honor of their past major supporter of Riding Into History. And Luke is also from San Antonio Animal Control. Our Texas doggies today. Winston. Sally Collins sponsored Winston. Winston was the name of her second dog she owned. She was very special to her. She hopes Winston is special to your warrior. I'm sure that's true. And Winston comes from our Alabama prison program. Susan Rieger and Anita Rabideau helped raise him. And he comes from Key Labradors. Is sponsored by Stryker. Stryker is one of the world's leading medical technology companies with innovative products in orthopedics and other medical services. Stryker has sponsored 29 dogs for K9s for Warriors, and Dax is their 17th graduate. That's pretty awesome. Dax is sponsored by Stryker's Adirondack North County Branch, and Dax is a local nickname for the Adirondacks. That's pretty cool. And Dax is another dog from the Alabama Prison Program, which I think is pretty cool. Susan Rieger and Anita Rabideau helped raise him. last but definitely not least graduate today is Jennifer and Poppy. Poppy is sponsored by the American Legion Auxiliary Group. They did a statewide auxiliary fundraiser led by past State Ford Auxiliary President T.K. Wildrick, who chose K9s as her special project. We love them. Named in recognition of 100 years of service by the American Legion Auxiliary, honoring our veterans. An important goal of the auxiliary is to connect the visual image of Poppy with sacrifice and service made by our veterans. And this little dog, as everybody here knows, was puppy raised by Colleen Knoll. Nice job, Colleen. And also from Key Labrador. So thank you, Ann Key of Key Labradors. All right, so this is our graduation. Congratulations. Anybody looking on Facebook, why are we doing a graduation on Monday? It's because of the coronavirus. We're going to get our ladies and their awesome new service dogs home as fast as possible. We care more about safety than stretching out for another couple days, but things worked out okay.
Absolutely, they're ready.
We're good to go?
Yeah.
Excellent. They all passed their test today, so super exciting day for all of us here. Thank you, ladies, for being part of our program. We're so honored to have you here. Sorry I have to do this a little faster, but Godspeed and safe travels home.